ladies right here. Just for old time's sake, baby.
Super G.
What up, baby? It's Vic Stevens. Long time no speak. I'm back in town. I'll be around for a couple of weeks. Don't mean to be precocious, but I think we should meet. Maybe a little miniature golf and catch us something to eat. I heard you on your grind and already had your bachelor's. Graduate classes in line and you working on your master's.
Look at you.
Still driven after all these years. 24 and fine with no ring of kids. Okay. What a get to the point you still cross my mind. And from time to time I reminisce to when you were mine. All the times we shared and all the moments we had can't change what I did, but still wish we could go back to that simpler time when our parents paid the bills and you didn't have to have the rims. All you needed was wheels. Remember us on the phone for hours talking about nothing, the way the sand falls through the hourglass or something. But to tell you the truth, I'm a man and completed your sweet kisses. I miss them, your affection I needed. You motivated me on them days I was feeling defeated. While thinking back on them days, I want them repeated. So come and take a walk with me. Let's reconnect, talk with me, and let me know how you've been doing. Let me hear about the career you've been pursuing. And I'm refusing to insult your intelligence and say I totally changed. Why, I adjusted a few things, the core still remains. The love I have for you in the day is yet to fade. I guess what I'm trying to say is, baby, are you feeling the same? Vivid pictures and candid images of you in my brain. Wanna rewind to a time when those lips were mine. So come close and let us embrace. And yo, can I get a kiss for old time's sake? Just one. It's time to reconnect.
Super genius.